the 4th Garifuna Cultural Festival. Today, we celebrate with pride our Garifuna heritage. There are a few ground rules that I would like you to pay attention to. First and foremost, your safety is our number one priority. Therefore, we are asking you to stick with your respective food. We are asking that you remain seated during the scheduled performances. However, if you are to move about, we advise that you be accompanied by an usher, or a teacher. The bathrooms are located on the ground floor of each pavilion, and we are asking you to take care and keep them tidy. There would be no official lunch break, but you are allowed to eat as the showcase progresses. While doing so, we ask you to be discreet. Please be advised that there are garbage receptacles or cans located around the pavilion. We encourage you to utilize these cans and keep the pavilion tidy. Each performing group will be accompanied to the stage, by an usher. I would like for you to pay close attention to each other's performance. We are encouraging you to enjoy and show your appreciation by applauding all the performing groups. Let's all be a part of our Garifuna culture. I ask you to join me in saying the theme for today's festival, Children of Chatrier, Fruits of Our Heritage. Let's say it together, Children of Chatrier, Fruits of Our Heritage. Let me hear you again, Children of Chatrier, Fruits of Our Heritage. Once more, Children of Chatrier, Fruits of Our Heritage. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the program. Thank you very much, Ms. Peters.